So we have to stop demonizing people and realize the biggest terror threat in this country is white men, most of them radicalized right, to the right. And we have to start doing something about them. There is no travel ban on them. There is no ban on, you know, they had the Muslim ban. There is no white guy ban. So what do we do about that?